have breaking news at 6:44. A man is facing an arson charge following a house fire earlier this week. It's an update to breaking news we first brought you on Local 5. This was near 17th and Forest in Des Moines, not far from Drake's campus. Officers arrested Otis Richardson. Police said two people were rescued from that fire. A man is since out of the hospital, while an 85-year-old woman is in critical condition.